Prophets mentioned in the 4,500-year-old Ebla Tablets. Ebla was a kingdom built in 2500 BC on the area that today includes Damascus of Syria and the southeastern Anatolia. Ebla civilization is known with their detailed written records. During an excavation in 1975, an archive consisting of around 20,000 pieces of clay tablets were found with cuneiform script text on them. The scientists, after deciphering the Ebla language in the Ebla tablets, discovered important references to the history of the true religions. The Ebla tablets included information about angels and prophets mentioned in Torah, Gospel, and the Quran. In the tablets, the angel Michael is referred to as Mikael, the prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, as Abramu, and the prophet Ishmael, peace be upon him, as Ismail. Ebla tablets were written 1,500 years before the Torah was sent. The fact that the name of the Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, is mentioned in these tablets confirmed the fact that the religion he preached existed before the Torah. In the Ebla tablets, the locations mentioned in holy books are also referred to, such as Sodom and Gomorrah, where the people of the Lot lived, and the city of Iram, mentioned in the Quran. The most interesting thing about these names is that they were never mentioned in any other text found so far, except for the holy books revealed to the prophets. Ebla tablets, which were unearthed 4,500 years after their time, point to an important truth. Almighty Allah sent messengers to Ebla, just like He sent messengers to all communities, and these prophets preached this religion to their communities as well. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. We sent a messenger among every people saying, "Worship Allah and keep clear of all false gods." Among them were some whom Allah guided, but others received the misguidance they deserved. Travel about the earth and see the final fate of the deniers.